言語読解覚書、自中天地図です。この下に、こういう図があります。書いてあることはこれと一緒なんですね。太陽がある、ここにも太陽があります。雨も降っているし木も生えているしですね、こういう、まあ、マッピングの図とは違いますけど、結局言ってること同じです。でこれをちょっと見てみましょう。ちょっと12秒ぐらいに行きますね。これくらいから行きましょうか。はい、ここで一回止めますね。太陽、この図、バイエンのこの図、地球でしょ、地球ね、で水光が水球、層ね、層でしょ。ここにね、書いてある木は草草を入れて、いよいよ進みてセイス、ね、これをこれから見ていきましょう。そうそう入れて、いよいよセイス、どんどん清少になっていくと、住んでいくという意味ですね。これ知ってたんですよ。これ詳しいことは江戸時代ですから分かっていなかったでしょうけど、ね、木は早々入れて、いよいよ進みて生す。逆に言うと、質は重々に入れて、いよいよ実す。どんどん中に入っていくにつれて、重々に入れて、いよいよ実す。実したものが地球です。その上にあるのが水球である、この海ですね。正直悔しいですよ。ここまでね。言語の図をインターネットで分かりやすくしてね、そう、こういうふうにね、分かりやすくして、こういう図も出して英語版作って、そしてアイヒマン症候群に陥った人たちがね、まあみんな一斉に研究の邪魔をすると、そういう状況に今私は置かれています。これはまあいいとしてね、同じことないんですよ。これね、もう一つ出しましょうか。こっちのことでしょ。こうやってちゃんと分かるようにしてるのにね、分かる人がいない。欧米の人の方が分かりますよ、ね、
The Earth's distance from the sun is 149,600,000 kilometers. Note, the distance from Earth to the sun is called an astronomical unit, or AU, which is used to measure distances throughout the solar system.
ね。同じことでしょ。
Of Earth's surface is covered by water, most of it in the oceans, and 30% of Earth's surface is land. Let's understand the layers of atmosphere. The atmosphere layers an important role in making life possible on Earth by protecting our Earth.
鳥が飛んでますね。当然下には動物がいますね。四足動物、草が生えてましたね、木も生えてましたね。太陽ですね。
From harmful UV radiations of sun, the atmosphere of Earth is the layer of gases commonly known as air, that surrounds the planet of Earth and is retained by Earth's gravity.
この線のことね。この線ですよね。ここまで書いてるんですよ。リアクションがないの。日本国民みんな愛肥満化したの。
There are four major layers of atmosphere above the Earth that are separated by temperature. Each layers are separated by an increasing or decreasing temperature of the gases in the layer. The first layer of atmosphere from the Earth is troposphere. Starting at ground level, it extends upward to about 10 kilometers, 6.2 miles or about 33,000 feet above sea level. We humans live in the troposphere, and nearly all weather occurs in this lowest layer. Most clouds appear here, mainly because 99% of the water vapor in the atmosphere is found in the troposphere. Air pressure drops, and temperatures get colder as you climb higher in the troposphere. The next layer up is called the stratosphere. The stratosphere extends from the top of the troposphere to about 50 kilometers, 31 miles.Above the ground. The infamous ozone layer is found within the stratosphere. Ozone molecules in this layer absorb high energy ultraviolet, UV, light from the sun, converting the UV energy into heat. The stratosphere actually gets warmer the higher the trend of rising temperatures with altitude. That means air in the stratosphere lacks the turbulence and updrafts of the troposphere beneath.Commercial passenger jets fly in the lower stratosphere, partly because this less turbulent layer provides a smoother ride. The jet stream flows near the border between the troposphere and the stratosphere. The third layer of the atmosphere is mesosphere. It extends upward to a height of about 85 kilometers, 53 miles above our planet. Most meteors burn up in the mesosphere.Unlike the stratosphere, temperatures once again grow colder as you rise up through the mesosphere. The coldest temperature, UV, light.
こういう光のことをバウエンは火と言ったんですね。まあ熱収支の上の方ですけどね、熱い方。基本は太陽の光です。熱を吸収する方を水と言ったんですよね。この動画はここで終わりましょう。バウエン先生が何のために日本国に生まれたのかも全く分からなくなりました。これまた別の動画ですね。太陽、地球。二元思想ではこれを双子とみなしたんですよね。こういう太陽ではなくて青空の中の太陽ですけどね。
And the exosphere. The troposphere. Tropos means change. This layer gets its name from the weather that is constantly changing and mixing up the gases in this part of our atmosphere.
Sphere
is absorbed and warms the Earth's surface. Then, the heat's reflected back from the ground to the troposphere.
Welcome to Lunar Math and Science. In this video, we will learn about the water cycle. The water we use today has been around for a long, long time. That is because water can recycle itself in the water cycle, which is also called the hydrologic cycle. Let's start this cycle with the evaporation of water from the surface of the ocean.
これと同じことですよね。上がって下がってね、大気循環、熱循環、水循環ね、海があり川がありね、情けないですね。雪も降ってるしね、雲もあるし。
Moist air is lifted, it cools, and water vapor condenses. It may form clouds. In fact, clouds are made up of tiny water drops.
ここにありますね。
And ice crystals that are so small they can float in the air. This moisture in the atmosphere may be transported around the globe until it returns to the surface as precipitation. Precipitation may take the form of rain.Snow, sleet, or hail. Now, once this water reaches the ground, one or two processes may occur. Some of the water may evaporate back.
ここではみぞれ氷をあげてますね。雨、雪、みぞれ氷、要するに落ちるものですよ。上がるものがあれば落ちるものがあると。
May evaporate back into the atmosphere, or the water may penetrate the surface and become groundwater.
ね、上昇気流、落ちるもの、下降気流、要するに落ちるもの、上がるものがあれば落ちるもの、それを保持しているのがこの磁柱、重力圏です。彼らの方が分かっている。
Or it may go into an aquifer, which is a body of saturated rock through which water can easily move. Or it may be released back into the atmosphere through transpiration. Transpiration occurs when leaves from trees and other...
これですよね。
Vegetation give off water vapor through pores in their leaves. Some water on the earth's surface is not absorbed by plants or become groundwater, and it becomes surface runoff. This runoff may empty into lakes, rivers, and streams, and then is carried back to the ocean where the cycle.
ここですよね。上から降ってくる。下からだんだん砕けていって溶けていって土になって、 植物になり動物になる。
May begin. So there we go, the basics of the water cycle. Thanks for watching, and Moomoo Math uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.
彼らの方がよっぽどよくわかっている。同じものかな。
Hi friends, subscribe our channel and click the bell.
It is the main source of life in our earth. It covers 70% of the earth's surface, but actually, it represents 0.05% of earth's total mass. The total volume of water present in the earth is near about 1.386 billion cubic kilometer, 330 salt water, and 2.5% substances.And mediates many day-to-day works. An example, evaporation. The water cycle starts with evaporation. It is a process where water at the surface turns into water vapor. Water absorbs heat energy from the sun and turns into vapors from the through the evaporation. Water moves from the hydrosphere to the atmosphere. As the water evaporates, it reduces the temperature of the bodies.Surfaces in the form of drizzle, sleet and hail. Hence, process where water runs over the surface of earth. When the snow melts into water, here the water enters hydrosphere.
まあ、日本国民全員がアイヒマン症候群に陥ったんですね。バイエン先生は何のために生まれてきたんでしょうかね。まあ所して持って他日を待つと書いておられますから、私もしばらく日を待ちましょう。これで終わります。